Yo, to all the ladies and gents, believers in the non-convinced, and to the adamant lovers of hemp, and to those